The best of the starts was possibly Nicholas there in the middle lanes, and now Santillia goes up to her shoulder very quickly, and outside of them is Muhammad. It's Santillia in the yellow colours that will lead him into the straight and chased strongly by Evie Bays of Sacred Heart on the inside. So Santillia, Bays now headed by Halebury Sidnor. It's going to be Santillia. Bays, though, is closing in. So is also Sidnor of Halebury. But it's going to be Santillia take the win and the dip at the line. It's going to be Sidnor. So Santillia from Sidnor and Bays. Bays threw it to them off the bend, but she's faded for bronze there, but excellent racing. Chiara Santillia takes the double, 100-200, under 16 women. We'll just wait for an official time.
Well, that's that for our presentations.
Even starts, but Cote gets up and she's beautiful out of her drive phase, and she's taken the stagger out of the four on her outside. Ukpaibo is certainly going with her though, and also is Brown. So Cote, we're going to see her under pressure for the first time in a 200 this weekend. She won through the heat in the semi-world. What can she do with Ukpaibo on her shoulder? But it's going to be Hannah Cote, Caulfield Grammar. Second will be Ukpaibo. Third will be back to Naya Brown. Hannah Cote though, 25.07. Lovely mover. She takes the under 15 women's 200 metre title from Angel Ukpaibo and Naya Brown of Christian College Geelong.
Back to you, James, for the presentation. Go down to 16 girls, 3,000 metre race for presentation.
Good starts. Maya Lim was one that caught my eye out of the blocks. It was a most impressive start, and probably two outside of her was Ockerby in lane five from Frankston High. And it is Ockerby now the one that will lead him into the straight, and on her shoulder is Sir Leonard's Malat. The battle for third will be tight, but you've got out wide, we have Ockerby, Malat, and now the Carey athlete in Rosano fighting for third. But it'll be with Sir Leonard's, it'll be Jessica Malat, she'll take the win. Ockerby's going to have to hold on strong to hold off Rosano, and she does just. Then it went back to the inside. We had East Doncaster Senior and also Maya Lim. But victory there after a very strong back 100 from St. Leonard's, Jessica Malat, your under 14 women's 200 metre champion. Move. 25.